So when it comes to summer, use water wisely. Best time to water is in the morning for approximately 15 minutes. It's really important not to water too late at night, because if you water too late at night and it's a humid night, the water sticks on the leaf and it develops a fungus. To check if your lawn needs watering, burrow your finger into your lawn, and if it's wet, don't water. And don't forget to keep watering those parts that are drying out and the ones that you want to keep green. So that's our spring lawn care done for today. We'll see you in 4 to 6 weeks' time, and you won't believe the transformation.